What's up? We do some Easter egg hunt with the family. I'm gonna hide some eggs for old Prime King. I'm just gonna hide in the most hardest place. I'll just drop some. I'm gonna leave that there. I don't know where I'll put this at. Mom's over there hiding it up. I'm dropping the hell out of these. Mom, put some on your car. He can't reach up there. What? Got it. Hey, go hide this, Sadie. Go hide it. Get yourself a dog like that. Put in the old prime time whip. Think he's able to get that? Probably not. God damn it! We made that. Now let's get back to the Cedar prank. Hey, we up in Cedarville doing a prank. With Carson gonna put his bag on. Carson Riley, my bad. Is he gonna put it up?
Yeah.
It says, what does it say on there?
Shit right up, a charmer's on. Bad bitches on.
Oh, yeah.
Hey,
that's kind of clean.
Hey,
I just tore my day.
Rosie's tired.
Okay. Nose goes.
Let me see it. Okay. So you gotta make it look easy.
I'm doing it.
You don't trust me doing it?
Absolutely not.
I'm gonna go get my forks.
Hey, I want to draw a big old penis on the island.
I got not this. Look, I got not
this. That'd be funny.
Hey, toss me a couple forks.
Oh, that's not as far as me.
No, I can draw penis with the forks.
Boy.
You want me to beat your ass right now?
What do you mean by that?
I can blur you out.
Really. She was talking.
You don't have to
shit.
Blur me out. I just don't want you to hear me talking.
I can blur that out. I'll put you in a darn better voice.
Hey, can you and Aiden please make a soundtrack together?
I would die.
I heard that.
That would be the funniest thing.
What should we call it then? Hey, is this a good idea?
I'm gonna put some forks in the ground.
Look at the two. It's just an outline.
Yeah, but then they're gonna see that. If that makes sense.
They won't see it. Look.
There we go. Oh, we use it. That's actually a smarter idea. With the forks.
Alright, I bought 320 forks.
Oh,
okay. Fucking.
I can also get gifts. No gifts. That's $1 for right now.
Hey, they're on sale at
Mark's. I went to our store. This was $4 for
140. Mark's was $1 for. Oh wow.
This got.
I think this two's a lot bigger than that one.
Haley's throwing hers upside down. Might get better.
Who da?
Upside down.
Abuelo.
Okay, I'll take this. Normal and then up to them. The normal then up to
them.
Oh.
Dude,
I'm
gonna
try. Did y'all see all the people that have leaving the chat?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it gets annoying.
Here's what I'll do.
Because yeah, I saw the tail of blazing parts and I was like, all right.
I don't read it from the group.
Did you leave?
I
don't know why everyone was leaving because they didn't want to
say nothing.
No, no, I just left because, like, it's a point.
Yeah, this is what you get for suspending me.
I'm not fucking watching.
That's what you get for suspending me.
We're
going this tree down. Well, dude, this ain't nothing. Emily, what the hell? Alright, y'all, they didn't really let me do anything because they got told by the people that let us do this that I can't, they have to watch me and I can't really do anything because they know how I am. So, this is the only prank I'll be doing. Sadly, I would spray paint a big ass penis, but you know, they ain't gonna let me. But this is for our class, so I'm gonna be respectful to my classmates and do a little bit of pranks. So, throw up with my classmates since like kindergarten. Some of them I don't even know, but ones that I know. So, we're just gonna have a good old time. A drone penis. This is what it looks like.
The thing right here. These little sperms right here. Okay. I did not want to.
Let's go. I ended. Hunter's gonna show you all what's.
Windows open.
Get in there, Cooley.
Get out.
Go. All right, Cedarville, if you're watching, this is for you. I'm saying, I thought we were able to go into the school. I heard that we were supposed to, but I didn't know that was for in the morning. The door was open, so I was going to go in there, prank the classroom, and I didn't know that we're not supposed to go in there until after. I didn't really do anything. He shut the door, and I walked right out. Then the girls told me that we're not supposed to go in there until the morning. So before you think I just went in there and broke in or any stupid reason you fucking throw at me, I was saying I thought we're supposed to go in there. So thank you. Bye.
Hold on, wait, I'll post the video. Don't go yet.
I can't.
Did you video me, Lily?
Yeah.
Yeah,
me too.
Okay,
I'll
post
it.
Okay,
I'll
post
it.
With the bucket. Hey.
Billy's good. He's not choking him. Adrian, you have to get tighter, Adrian,
get here around his neck. Get here around his neck.
Hey, Billy's good. You're not doing nothing, Adrian.
This nigga is trash.
My boy Hunter's about to Mills. He's about to Riz.
Let's go, Mills. You got this.
You got it, Mills.
No.
Oh. Already rejected.
I didn't even say anything.
I didn't even say anything.
Just ask.
Ask.
You never know, bro.
What is going wrong with me?
I guess you can't handle big penis.
Exactly.
I didn't say anything.
You let me hit you in the face at
once. If I go, yes.
Cool.
because they all went to Top Golf, and we said we literally made plans around you and Peyton.
Yeah, Lily.
Shake your dress, shake your dress, shake your dress.
Egg.
Yeah, get that pump in. Yeah. Mr. CMU Eagle right here. He gonna be in college, you know, getting it up in there. Fucking all the bad shit. That's some baby shit, Colton. L. Say ah! Hey, yo, FaZe Rug, by do the monkey bars.
Bro. He said, bro.
Ah!
What are you doing, bro?
Bro's getting molested right now. Hey, yo. I got a fucking tire. And nobody like me out here. Yo, what you think about the pizza? Yo, what the fuck?
Like that.
Yo, I promise I never abuse this dog, but I don't know why the fuck is it always scared, because watch this shit. Oh, the Apollo! Oh, it's Sadie!
Oh, you're funny, dude.
Oh, shit. Oh, oh.